All right, this is the Deluxe Reverb. I'm playing with my Suhr tele straight into the amp, nothing else, and see how it sounds recording. Set in the middle, tone rolled down a little bit. Neck pickup. Thank you. adjust the tone controls a little bit. I've got a mid-range knob in the back, which I'm going to turn off. Rolling it in. Here it is off. Here it is rolled into halfway. Full. Mid-range control off, entirely still on neck pickup, bridge pickup. Middle. Neck pickup. Hello, you're on video. I'm recording a video because I'm trying to sell the amp.
I was like, is he talking to himself?
You're going to wind up on YouTube, you know, with this, so, you know, mind your P's and Q's. All I can see is one sneaker right now, so I wouldn't very much.
I'm not wearing makeup and I put my face in front of the camera.
All you can see is one sneaker.
I put my face.
All right, that was your bridge pickup. Middle. Neck. Now I'm going to go back and roll some more mid-range in on the tone control in the back. Roll it up to halfway. Still the neck pickup. Middle. Bridge. For my preference, I like the mid-range rolled about one quarter up when I'm playing a tele. Some guitars I like a little more on the tele, I don't like that much. Sorry for the sloppy playing. All right, so that is turn off the tube screamer. I've got the mid-range about one quarter. Long video. We'll see if anybody watches it.